Well, that was a short but wonderful visit on the Dalarö. I'm very curious to see what this is. I think we can agree that if you're curious about something, you better figure out what it is. So, I just parked here at this Dalarö Skans. So it's some kind of fortress. I just left the lights and nav on. Doesn't really matter. My lithium batteries are fully charged, so they don't care. That's a pretty good view from here. Good place to put a fortress. I'm pretty sure this fortress was built to ensure the Danes didn't come to Stockholm without a fight. And I'm Danish, so it is quite funny. In fact, to stand here and then hundreds of years ago, Danes and Swedes and the Swedes were just fighting all the time. Huh? Look at those rocks. And the door. And here's one of the underground corridors. So, if the bombs comes from the cannons, it won't kill you. I think it's like a party place, probably. I think I read about it that you can rent it for like a wedding or big round birthday or whatever you feel like. Yeah, you can't sneak in with a warship. That's simply not possible. You might be able to sneak in a small boat, but not in a big boat. And just down there is the top of my boat. Well, this is cool. And this is where it's facing south. Obviously, it is from south that the Danes came. Some kind of foundation for... Or maybe it's not. Maybe it's just built for party. I thought it was foundation for cannons. No. Not wood. It has to be stone or concrete. Big cannons, so it's not. I wonder where the cannons were. Off I go. I was almost going to say we go, but there's only me. So off I go. This wood is damn slippery. And I don't want to fall into the water. No way. So here we are, my beautiful Alukin SCR850. One of the best things I ever done was to buy a boat. I just love getting out, getting away from home, discovering new places. This is just the best for my soul.